Oh, yeah. All right. Check this out.
About kids and pets, and a situation that we can all understand, whether we have kids or pets or neither. It's from a man in Cincinnati, Ohio, and he really likes it. Dear Casey, this may seem to be a strange dedication request, but I'm quite sincere, and it'll mean a lot if you play it. Recently, there was a death in our family. He was a little dog named Snuggles, but he was most certainly a part of what's going to start again. I'm coming out of the record. Pull the record, okay? Please. See, when you come out of those up-tempo goddamn numbers, man, it's impossible to make those transitions. And then you gotta go into somebody dying. You know, they do this to me all the time. I don't know what the hell they do it for, but goddamn it, we can't come out of a slow record. I don't understand it. I got on the phone. Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, make it, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. It's a last goddamn time. I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is, that's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying.
Thank you. you.